I did an internship this summer in one of Washington, D.C.'s publicly funded hospitals in one of the poorest neighborhoods. This gave me the experience that many people have when they walk into the hospital. Not everyone experiences care the same, and this is often determined by your social class. So by working with people that were financially strapped in an institution that was on the verge financially, it really taught me how to innovate in a space where money was tight.